Bagels 2.0. Looks like I got them to rise this time. They look much better. I added a little bit of sesame this time. And instead of dried onion and dried garlic, I reconstituted it a little bit, added some water, hydrated it. That's what I did. And they look wonderful and smell great. Do, 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 do. All right. We'll see you later.